I found a pec massage.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so close.
My name is Alexander. I am the new Elements Manager, and it is a pleasure to have you here. It's so nice to be doing shows again and seeing all these half faces. but before we get started with this absolutely amazing show, you're gonna love it. It's stunning. We put so much work and effort. But before we get started, I do want to acknowledge that the Circus Project is built on stolen land. It was stolen from the Malnoma, the Clackamas, the Kathlamet, Kaikuya, and many other stewards and tribes of this land. They cared for the mountains, they cared for the valleys, they cared for the rivers of this area, the Pacific Northwest. And I just want to take a moment to acknowledge how many lives were lost, how many people were taken advantage of, and how destructive colonization has been to this area. And I think it's also good to acknowledge the intergenerational trauma that happens for Indigenous people, that is passed down from generation to generation. I see some nodding heads. It's very important to acknowledge this. I know that is a large way to start the show. But the Circus Project is committed to including the perspectives of Indigenous people as we move along in our never-ending equity journey. So thank you for being here with me for that. And I appreciate you listening to that acknowledgement. But there are some people that I would... there are also some other people that I would like to acknowledge. Number one, our amazing and stunning students. They've been so much much effort and love put into this show. By so many people, by so many hours, so many, dare I say, tears and frustration, and coming through that has been an adventure for all of us. And we've created some really beautiful art for you all to watch tonight. So, now for kind of the boring part, I gotta make a couple of little announcements. So right now we're in the middle of our spring fundraising week. It's actually, I think, the last week. So if you look on your program, like you are doing, and you will see a QR code where you can make a donation, and everything that you donate is gonna be matched to $10,000. That's pretty good. Not only that, but for a little bit of incentive for you, if you put a $50 donation in, you will be put into a lotto to win Cirque du Soleil tickets for Alegria, which is coming up here soon. So there's a little incentive to do so, just scan that little button. Yeah, we also have a few shows coming up. We have the Living Room Circus, that's gonna be on the 16th. It's a massive collective of just a bunch of people from the Circus Project that are putting on a really amazing show, showing some talent and also getting some feedback from the audience. You're one of those people in the audience. And some other teachers that are gonna be there. Not only that, but we also have Brio and Elements auditions. So this is the Elements show, the showcase. They have done a whole entire year-long training program, and if you are interested in something like that, I am the person to talk to, so please come and see me after the show. We also have the Brio auditions coming up, which are for the younger ones from 8 to 18 years old. And that was also a spectacular show. Who saw that show? So good. I actually like cried a little bit at the end of my life. So if you're interested in Brio or auditioning for Elements, please let me know and I can give you all of the information and we'll exchange information and whatnot. Trying to think if there's anything else that I am missing. Oh, keep your masks on. I'm sure that y'all know that already, but I have to say it. And of course now, I just want you guys to take a moment and just collect your energy, and we're gonna send that energy out to these wonderful performers. Now we can do this in a couple of different ways. You know, I could be like, oh, I can't hear you. Let's do it again. But we're gonna get it right the first time, right? So everybody get ready to stomp, get ready to clap, get ready to be extremely loud for these absolutely stunning performers. And then I'm gonna run up those stairs as quick as I can so I can work the tech for it. So everybody, on the count of three, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everybody in between, we are about to witness the show unraveling! Thank you.
Days lost ways made me feel Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Yes.